week's American Family Insurance play of the night. We had a lot of great plays, but we're going to give it to Sam Allen of Riley County. Not too often, Katie, we can say a 90-plus yard touchdown.
Yeah.
But he did it against Rossville.
With a stiff arm.
With a stiff arm. He runs over somebody 97 yards to be exact. And again, the Falcons face Nemaha Central in regionals next week.
Honorable mention to Brandon DeWeese for keeping his mouth guarded, though.
Yeah, that was pretty impressive.
I want to say that.